fetched us some breakfast and ate a quick bite. Jumped in my car and away we did go. We're going fishing for the mighty coho. Fought heavy traffic 3 hours or more. Finally we came down to the lake shore. Looked for a campsite, not one did we find. 10,000 people. Settled and there we did sit, me with my rod and my wife with the net. Patiently waited for quite a long time. All of a sudden, pulled on my line. Held to that rod with all of my might. Been here all morning, this was my first bite. The line cut the water as away he did go. I knew right away it must be a coho. He leaped from the water, a beautiful sight. I'd land a salmon if it took me till night. He gave one big jump and I heard my line snap. I fell in. Looked at the ripples in the water he'd left. Silently mumbled cuss words to myself. Turned to my wife and I said we'd best go.